pass, but chat me around the track. Right spot, I'm not sure what you do. Yeah, don't wait for him. He's too slow. Stay right on him and see if we can't get him to another spot. To get into early, then you come out really slow. Brakes. here, now turn across. Now feed it in there, tighter, tighter, tighter. You could have been a lot tighter.
You need it to be a lot tighter.
Down here, okay, break right here. Now go across. Stay in the gas. Tires, I can feel them start to get a little hotter and slipperier. So you just got to keep that in mind that, you know, it's, things are warming up a little bit. Which doesn't mean you can't make good lines. Because you got in a little quick, so you almost had to that time. Okay, brake hard, now swing the car. And then just ride it right on out to the edge. So you slow down a little too much, but you got an awful lot of it. And this one you've been turning a little tight on, so keep it out just a little longer. And now arc it. Now you're arcing it to it. Hope you turn in a little tight right there.
Thank you.
go.
There you are. Good, huh?
Hi.
The first few laps where, you know, you talked yourself around them really nice. You did kind of, I think you tried to go fast again. When you go fast, you go slower.
Yeah.
So we started missing a few apexes because you started coming in a little hotter, right?
Yeah.
And so you just kind of got to watch that because it really affects where you come out on the track and those kinds of things.